Yeah, as you said, you are going to the national team. There are some of your national teammates who also play in the Eredivisie now. Do you have contact with them?
Yeah, I spoke with Josip Sutalo from Ajax just to see how are things going for him. For me, it's cities are close, so we had a little talk, yeah.
And do you realize that you are big rivals now?
Yes, I do. I do realize, but I'm still friend with him, so... But I can't wait also that match to play against him.